Computers and technology play a critical role in our economy, and the demand in this exciting field continues to grow. To meet that demand, South Texas College offers a Bachelor of Applied Technology in Computer Information Technologies. Earning this degree will prepare you to thrive in this promising industry and even afford you an opportunity to enhance your skills and education in a graduate program.
We're very excited about the bachelor's program in Computer and Information Technologies. It's a program that offers students the opportunity to acquire the education and the training to be able to subsequently acquire jobs in computer programming, technology, systems analysis, and networking. If you look at most of the statistics, what you find is that computer programming, network analysis, and systems are three areas where there's projected to be an ongoing increase in demand in the private sector.
According to the latest projections from the Bureau of Labor Statistics, demand for software engineers will increase to 32% and demand for database administrators to 31% with an average salary of $73,000.
It was challenging for me, given my background in networking and virtualization, but it was a good experience. I told myself you have to get a bachelor's degree in order to make yourself marketable, because the competition out there is fierce, because these days people want to hire people that know the technology and can work at an accelerated rate. And you have these younger generation that can, and so the older generations, you have to keep up. It really comes down to how much you put forth into it. I would say apply yourself and actually learn, because when you finally graduate, you don't want to just have, I took the classes and I have a degree. It's like, no, it's what you learn. That's what you take with you.
Explore careers as an information systems director, computer programmer, computer support specialist, senior software developer, computer software engineer, network manager, and a host of other technology and IT consulting job titles. To learn more about the Bachelor of Applied Technology in Computer and Information Technologies, visit the program page on the South Texas College website or call and enroll today.